National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a tornado near Carthage, moving northeast at 60 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Carthage, Cumnock, Sandford. Take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, vehicle, or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter. If no shelter is available, lie down in a low-lying area. Protect yourself from flying debris.